Normally, I feel like wigs are kind of used for disguising hair loss, so they're usually brown, blonde, black, those colors, but shooting like pinks and blues and stuff like that, you kind of get to have a little bit more fun. It's not so much a disguise, like you want people to see your hair.